Zelda world card, you madman. Say I didn't try. Who cares? Just leave. Okay with it. I'm gonna say this is not better. Thank you. Oh no, maybe we'll just keep you. I have no idea. Whenever we have enough money. Need bombs to make the round work. Should not have done that. Thank you for the HP. That's horrible. Helps. Just do it. Definitely take a look at your arm now. Without a doubt. Pull up some rocks. Oh, you're not the one I thought you were. You're not the one I thought you were. I don't get why it goes further when I'm going backwards. Why don't I just give me the Bible, man? Okay with that. Nothing can be up there, that one room wasn't dead. Damage to the blaster a lot. Blasters do work. Both of them, I really don't need you. itchy. Oh, it's... Just don't forget you're going to... I think Mr. Boom's probably better than a Bible, but shoot. Yeah, we had Jordan. Definitely donate. I'm biased. That's okay. Dude, I'm down with it. Their buddy somewhere along the line. Thought we were getting it.
The moon.
not much of an increase. Probably in the inner room. I didn't even come inside that room. Okay. Statue, thank you. your shot sometimes. Make sure you go to the correct path. Really? 24. Jupiter. We're gassy. Do we ever miss an item or we just miss it? Center. I don't know. Probably die in this run because of first if you know it's all the first of the tower. Why do you have precedent? Well, I forgot I had a curse in the tower, so I thought about playing him, but I don't know. We can win with the dragon beat. Make it spicy. No, I do not want to do a run like that. Can do that? Thought for sure you could. I mean, you can probably keep the money. Keep doing it all the way? I don't know. Let me check. buy you for the stats. I didn't really want more range, but okay. And you know what? An old leaf will work well with the. You just use your bombs. If you take damage, we can stand still. Not take 8 more damage from the, especially that one. That is true.
Benton, it's gone. Just get over it.
It's gone. How can you have spent our savings?
Almost 6 luck. What's up? We would see one out of all the fires, haven't we? Maybe, more fans for that one. Let's do on the first floor. Man, the Eden Star felt like it was 30 years ago. It's actually a pretty fast run.
He's self-destructive and disturbed just like his father. Look at who he has to look up to.
Shut up! Just keep pushing me like this. I'm leaving.
Good. Leave! We'll be fine without you. Abandon us like you abandoned yourself.
I doubt it can be an escape room. It's probably a dead end. Fun. no way he's in a big room. I was passing him with this guy. Might as well. I don't need these 41 keys. I don't open up any red chests. No, we've not gotten Eden. Okay. Challenge hashtag. Thank you for the research, Shark. Bombs do a lot of damage, but it just, I end up taking like 4 extra hits during the rest of the towers spawning. I'm gonna assume we work the right this way. Thank you. fully convinced me going back. Did you see that angle? How do you hit enemy with this? Yes, they caused that, so try that. You could try to let them walk into the room, so they just I really don't want to keep losing MPs there right now. Come on, drive in. Like, it's just because someone's a constant of the damage. You know what? I'm gonna go use this restroom. Can you drop bombs from? Don't try it. If I get down to Havar, I'm stuck with the controller for the rest of this run. What is that? Yeah, has anybody ever seen this moveset before? I still don't know what causes a stalactite to just fall randomly. But now we have to still finish the rest of the run, and I just wait. He's going, he's like half dead. I think. Saved.
Then suddenly, the sky above.
Everything, Jerry? Well, you are done. We had a greedier still, okay. I'll be right back and then we'll do one more run.